Yeah, I brought you some water.
Okay, 谢谢。
Jia, what to get for Papa this Father's Day?
Yeah, no, Father's Day is coming eh. I remember last year what we gave him, he also refused eh.
Yeah, lo. He's so difficult, everything also don't like.
Papa, skincare? Lotion? Hey, Papa, Papa, I got you some AirPods, way. Hiya. Papa, fish. No, don't cook it, don't cook. Hey, Papa, I got you a dog.
We can get Papa some plants.
Plants? But he always scold us all when we get him plants.
Hey, don't say like that. Every time we bring home the plants, right, he water one, he talk to them some more. And he very love plants. Let's see.
Air plant could be a great choice for your daddy, as it symbolizes endurance and patience. We can add some decorations to make them look more lively. Besides that, another plant that attracts good health and prosperity is the ficus ginseng. You can add some moss to brighten up the look of the plant. Adding some natural rocks is a good feng shui to bring stability to your life. Last but not least, you can create an aquascape for your daddy. Most daddy has the hobby of admiring fish and aquariums, so why not design one for him with GPS today? Nah, Papa, we give you a bonsai.
Hey, Papa, cut.
See, we know you love it, haha. GPS wishes you a happy Father's Day!